So let's get started. We need a paper to make a paper boat.
This is 15 to 15 centimeter, which is only for kids.
Only kids, no adults, alright? So let's get started. First, we take a paper. Fold it. Again, fold it. Now, the main part. You have to fold, see? 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to fold one side inwards, so you got 3 parts. Understand? Now, fold 3 parts inwards. After that, you have to do a trick. You have to put your fingers right between this gap. I will show you again. See this? You have to fold this part, then this part, and put your finger right in between. And it will make a cap. Then, after you made a cap, you have to fold it so it will look like this. After that, carefully open it. Here you go. Your paper boat. Paper boat. See this? This is, you can make of any size or any color. You can make as you want. So, this is my video. Signing out from my channel. Give this video.